welcome back to another video. Today I'm doing my first ever Minecraft build. Now you may see that over there. I'm gonna tell you what this is at the end of the video. If you can guess, comment down below. So it's really neat. I'm just gonna change that. We're gonna need a modern house. This is the pallet. Got bricks, oak wood planks, nether brick blocks, glass panes, nether brick stairs, brick walls, oak doors, and carpet door. Now, oh, actually, I forgot something. Sorry. It's very unprofessional, but just remember, I am just starting out of it. I've only got a couple of videos, I'm not like a full game channel yet. I will improve. Well, as any good house, we need to start with the going to be building it like a modern house that you could find in England, not American, because like, I don't really know what that would look like. You could just guess, but yes. Oops. First of all, you should fill in all of the gaps like I did there. But as long as it's not visible, it doesn't matter what block it is, it's exactly like glazed terracotta. And it would be fine. Get a foundation layer. This is the layer that you build your house on. You don't have to. I recommend that. Plus other Minecraft YouTubers out there. And tell me if that's actually a good idea. I think it is, but then again, I am just starting out. If you noticed a mistake in the by extending the foundation, just an issue with my build. If you want it to look blind, you can do it like this. you have to make it a two-part episode. It would end up being a two-part. We'd work on the walls. Now, here's just like a little tip that I think most YouTubers would recommend. Especially another gaming YouTuber. Don't build your ceiling too high. Build it three high, space to jump about. Because no one will like it if they always hit their head when they jump. Right now, I'm basically copying another YouTuber. I'm going to stop. Just build it three high. And you won't always touch the ceiling. Outside is because, like, on normal English houses, they aren't like fully covered doors. So they're like a suburban house, not like a mansion. Two stories, just like my house in real life. If you want to have a tour, comment down below. By the way, if any of you are like already in charge of like a company, very boxy, but that will change later when we get the roof on. Kind of come off the edge of it. It's going to be an overhang. Now, you don't have to follow my tutorial, like you could make it on your own, but if you want to make it look a bit good, you can follow my tutorial. Or you can follow somebody else's tutorial. I'll put a link to someone's channel at the end, who does some great building tutorials. Plus, he's my favourite YouTuber. I love all the series that he does. Why is it for up to 23? If you got any guesses, comment down below. And if you comment at the end of the video, which I don't know. I'm not actually gonna do it there. We're gonna do it on the first layer, but the second layer onwards. That is when I'm gonna do it. It looks a bit odd on the first layer. It's a bit flat. Later, I would really add an attic. Now, I've still got a build height. If we did have a fireplace, we wouldn't have a TV. Now, you don't have to build it with my tutorial. Used a way better tutorial by a professional, but again, not everything. The professional is a professional. Then again, if you're talking about professional YouTuber, I'm a non-professional YouTuber. You go with the professional. Take all of this stuff up. So, another brick block, and brick wall. Move this one, place that one there. There, a little chimney. Make it a bit larger if you want. Because usually there's more than one front of the house and then my room does for like six. But like, of course you can't fit all six because then I'll just make it like oversized. Pots. Some flower pots on top to plug the top. Doesn't that just add a bit of flavour to the build? Come inside. A bit dark. Bricks. Actually a master interior, but I try. We need to get to Central's crafting table first. And Sniffer's bed, right bed. If you like, but I'm saying they're all bad. Some other things that you could add, like a cartography table, a collection table, smithing table. I don't want to die, so I'm not going to add a beehive. Step in there. Using blocks. Chair. Sofa. Got a quick step on top of stairs. Usually people would use wood, but since like, this is like a modern house instead of like a couple of years ago, is this kind of like the shape of my couch at home? To do a pillar. What about walls? think that's enough for downstairs. What about upstairs? Upstairs, I should add a cauldron as a sink. Bucket. By the way, if you want to see my B12 build and a city and a temple, comment down below. Or my station table place. Do you see? Found it. Thank you. this would be like a repair area. And a minecart. I'm not gonna put the TNT one in here. Unless you want me to build a foot person, I would not like that. The experiment note blocks. And also have noise. Yeah, I'm gonna wrap it up there. Actually, there's some room that we can add there. Little sign for the viewers. Gonna wrap it up there. If you enjoyed, don't forget to like and subscribe, and also before we go.